when there was a crisis at our border last year, and the president refused my invitation to see that challenge, I told him, Mr. President, if you do not secure this border, Texas will. Because of that threat that was posed by those drug cartels, I deployed the Texas National Guard. If you elect me your president, I will secure that border.
Move forward, more opportunity and freedom.